I always have some type of spray that's matching the animal that I'm hunting. Why? Because if you're moving in, you're calling, and all of a sudden that wind hits you on the back of the neck or something, and you got that bull working, or if you're hunting cows, whatever, I hurry up and I put a disperse a little bit of scent, whether it's on my buck bomb spray or my spray here. I mean, you're constantly trying to help give me that millisecond more of time to make the shot.